Wow, a lot of thought went into this one. My name is Benoit, welcome to CBR News, and Loki's writers just revealed how this reptile came to be. Fans were introduced to many Loki variants during Loki's fifth episode, one notably being an actual alligator. Michael Waldron, the head writer for the Disney Plus series, discussed the character with Marvel, saying the idea came about during an early discussion with producers Steven Broussard and Kevin Wright. "We were talking about how we want to meet many different versions of Loki in this show," Waldron said. "It was just like, there should be an alligator Loki. And it's like, well, why?"
"Because he's green."
"I mean, if he's green, that probably means he's a Loki." Waldron continued by saying, "It's so stupid, but it also makes total sense. It's just the sort of irreverent thing that in this show we play straight and make the audience take it seriously." Waldron then went on to talk about the creation of the character, with the team quickly realizing that there was something simple yet hilarious about a regular alligator who just happens to be wearing horns. He concluded by avoiding the question of whether or not the gator was actually a Loki, stating that he knows, but he wants people to wonder. He wants it to be the next big Marvel debate. "Personally, I think he's a Loki. I mean, an alligator Loki. That just makes sense." Once again, my name is Benoit, and be sure to check out CBR.com, your go-to place for comic book and superhero movie fans. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.